Hello. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Destany 2 beta. So let's just hop right in, I guess. Yeah, I've played a little bit of this before I recorded this, so I knew what I was getting into a little bit. So instead of using a hunter, we are going to use a titan. Hunter is one of my favorite classes, but for this one we're going to use titans.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Kate, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations!
Wow, that's an intense introduction.
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
This game so far looks absolutely beautiful. Okay, now we are.
We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade.
These graphics look absolutely amazing. I'm gonna have to switch his gun out for something else. I don't really like that.
Doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
Let's try that. See if this works any better.
Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Yeah, that's better. Oh, hello.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
Oh, damn.
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
I don't really care for that guy, to be honest. He seems to...
Over here.
Never again.
My armory is open. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Yes, you will. Thank you for opening the door for me. Sweet business, eh? It's an auto rifle. Nice. Is this it? It is, that's awesome. This is an awesome looking weapon. Like a minigun. Damn, this looks so good.
This is not a drill. All civilians report to designated evacuation areas immediately.
Oh. Oh, cool, I got a little jetpack. I go slay. Oh, shoot. Get denied.
Their command ship.
Whoa. Damn, that's a huge ship. Oh, wow. Are they attacking the traveler? Damn.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Cora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
Yeah, but we may need the Traveler to help protect us.
Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away. Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there.
Shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the bug. Go with my course. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
We need to find the speaker.
Yes, I know we need to find the speaker. A little cleaning droid. Doesn't even know what's going on. Just busy doing his own little thing.
Ikora! The speaker is gone. Red Legion, you will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me!
Oh, damn. What a badass.
Zavala.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
Get back here. You're not allowed to hide in the corner. But not big enough to stop me. Oh, you're hiding too? Oh. So he didn't, thank you.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get him on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there!
Best.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Oh, so that's how they're launching them. Okay. But okay.
Let me take a look. Let me have that console. We can find a schematic in there.
You can have that console to yourself all you want.
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
The bottom, you say? Oh, thought I can hit a little too far. Nope. Not too The big guy is down.
King, what's your status?
A little low on ammo. All flaming fist. Trap burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Bomb up! On me!
I hope the speaker's alright.
Generator should be straight ahead.
Oh, hello there. Was not expecting to see you right in front of the door.
Oh.
Oh boy. Another big guy down.
All right, destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Yes, just like that.
Now that's a little wonky.
Rising. It's working.
That is so not good.
Anyone? How do we come back from this?
You don't. Welcome to a world without light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined. Forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm. And your light is mine.
Tough cookie. Well, that was, well, one of the first looks of the Destany 2 beta. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll be seeing you all next time. Okay.